நமஸ்காரம், சுகுமானோ.
சுகுமான
இன்னைக்கு ராணி ஹிந்துஸ்தானி அண்ட் ஐ ஹேவ் மை ஹஸ்பண்ட் பிஹைண்ட் த கேமரா. ஞான் ராணி ஹிந்துஸ்தானி அண்ட் ஐ ஹேவ் மை ஹஸ்பண்ட் பிஹைண்ட் த கேமரா.
ஹாய் எவ்ரிவன்.
ஒன் க்வெஸ்சன், வில் யூ எவர் கம் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் த கேமரா?
ஐ வில் திங்க் அபவுட் இட்.
Okay, fair enough. Anyway, this video is the review of the movie Sarahs with an apostrophe S, which was released on Amazon Prime. So without further ado, let's get started. First thing first, I want to give a huge shout out to the art department. They have done an amazing job, but we will talk about it later because I think it needs a very, very special mention. This movie is directed by Jude Anthony Joseph. Now, we have seen his previous work and he's a wonderful director. Here also, he has delivered a very beautiful movie. This movie is starring Anna Benn and Sunny Wayne. This movie is about the life of Sarah, played by Anna Benn. This movie is about her aspirations, her desires, her dreams, the challenges that she faces and the decisions that she takes in this movie. She gets married to Sunny Wayne. Now, Sunny Wayne has equally supported Sarah's character. Anna Benn has done a brilliant job. She's a wonderful actress and you can see that very clearly in this movie too. Sunny Wayne has also done an amazing job. This movie challenges the otherwise traditional role given to a wife and a man by the society. The other characters have also done justice to their roles. They have done it brilliantly. They become a part of this movie. It is very important to talk about this movie as a whole because I couldn't find even a single aspect where I felt out of sync. It is a very beautifully made movie. What did you think about it?
Well, everything that you said is right. First thing I need to mention is the art. The art department as a whole. I see that there are about 5 or 6 people who have worked in it. It creates a beautiful atmosphere to look at. By watching this movie, you get that very good vibes.
True.
It's brilliantly done.
True.
The cinematography is amazing.
True. Okay?
Because the locations and the scenes that they have shot is too good.
Actually, it feels that every article that has been kept in a scene is thought through.
Yes, it is very, very much thought through. And also another thing I want to say is, as you said, the movie is just the script or the screenplay is very simple, right?
Yeah.
The story is very simple. But what captivates us more is the art. The art direction and also the background music, the cinematography, it beautifully helps
True.
This movie.
True.
And it's like a flow. The movie is flowing like a river, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you know, you feel such good vibes looking at this movie. And the major part of the movie, it does talk about sensitive issues in a very calm manner.
Yes.
It doesn't thrust upon you.
Exactly.
It doesn't say like, okay, this is what the norm is or this is not the norm. It just explains all that in a very beautiful way.
You know, I just want to mention, there is chaos, but then there is peace also at the same time.
Yes. And
it is so rare to see that in a cinema.
Yes, and you don't feel that chaos in this. There is a subtle ways they say things, right? There is one scene where this doctor reads out a quote, which he has written. And it says it's better not to be a parent than be a bad parent, which is a very valid point. So throughout the movie, you find such pieces, right? Which questions the existing norms of the society, which people think is the right thing. People think
that's the way of life.
Gender roles, for se, you know. And also, I would like to mention Mallika Sukumaran's role. She has done brilliantly. You know, I sometimes relate her character with my mother's character. The things that she says or what she does in the movie, right? It's slightly relating. I mean, I feel relatable there.
Okay.
And Benny has done a brilliant job as Sarah's father. He is also, it's not like he has a very big role. He has a small role to play, but he has done a brilliant job at it. So I believe that it's a beautiful movie to watch.
Yes.
So yeah.
Actually, yeah, it's a wonderful movie. It's a must watch. I can sit and watch the movie again. If you're a lover of cinema, this is a must watch. Please go and watch this movie on Amazon Prime. I think that is it with our review. If you like this review, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Please comment below. I would love to talk to you there. Please like this video, and if possible, please share this video. Until next time, bye-bye.